Researchers at The Ohio State University are working on a new type of renewable energy that one day could lead to much more affordable power for your home. Tonight, Dave Mazza takes a look at the power of the sun.
We call it the solar air battery. And so we are trying to use the sunlight, the energy from the sunlight, to solve the charging problem in the so-called lithium air battery.
The lithium air battery is still a concept, but one with promise. And the team at Ohio State is taking that promise a step further.
So typically people, researchers only focus on one side, either battery or solar cell. But we are on a unique position that we have experience on both sides, battery and solar cell.
A position with a huge advantage.
By using those processes directly, we can make this whole system more efficient.
Directly linking a battery and a solar charger was the challenge.
Sometime last year, we got the idea, yes, we can actually combine them together by a special chemical as a bridge to link them together.
The big advantage for the renewable energy industry would be cost. They estimate materials alone would cost about 25% less than what is available today. And you would also see savings by installing only one device. This next-gen battery could last 10 times as long as a standard lithium ion battery like the one in your cell phone.
Our goal is to build up a total freestanding solar power system, which we can harvest solar energy and charge the battery and apply this for a like average American house.
Dave Mazza, NBC4.
The Buckeyes are heading